And I haven't ridden it in a while, so we'll see what it's like. Quite tight, gets quite overgrown easily, but yeah, probably not the best trail for a big 29er, but it is one of the few ones left in these woods, so yeah, this is one of the first trails I started riding on. Gets very wet. Every trail up here seems to get very wet, so you get used to it. It's not a long trail, quite short, but fun nonetheless. Time to catch my breath, head up to the next one. So you got up to the next one here. You've got to dodge the fallen trees. Haven't taken a shortcut in a long time. Some very nice single track up here. Don't know if you'll see in the videos, heaps of the orange flags littering the trail, but that's where the name came from. Again, quite a short trail. You've got to go a little bit further out of town to get the long trails. Not going well for me today. Right, back to it. So it starts off in this heather and trees. It's quite nice, quite smooth. Come into the trees, tight left, little uphill. The trees, a few different lines that way, up that. This is the visual section. It's pretty tight in here, so it's quite hard to catch the flow and keep it going. Here we go. So this is the last trail we're gonna ride. This is the bottom section. Tight through the trees. Try not to smash yourself into them. Bit windy to drop. Watching out for sniper routes coming in. Here, kind of drops, another drop, another. I get through. Past the bench. Into the open. Want to down here, that is the bottom. So very nice little short trails. You can go all the way down to there, but we're not going to.